In this video, you will learn how to create a custom registration form in WordPress. I use my custom shortcode to create this form. I'll also show you how to add your signup page to site menu. Let's fill out this form together. By default, users will be registered on the site with the subscriber user role. You can change the user role in the shortcode. If you fill the form correctly, you will be registered and you will be redirected to the home page. As you can see, I am logged into the site with the test1 username. If we go to the users page, we will see that the new user has successfully registered on the site. We use this shortcode to create the registration form. The standard WordPress user role is one of these items that you can use in the shortcode role argument. This time I use customer as user role. Because we have already logged into the site, the registration form is not displayed to us, so I will delete the site's cookies so that I can register again. We have already created the test1 user. Let's see if the form allows us to create this user again. The form correctly recognized that the username is a duplicate. Let's try test2 as a username. If we go to the users section, we can see that the test2 user with the customer role has been successfully registered on the site. First, we should enable WordPress user registration. This setting is actually turned off by default, which is why you need to go to Settings, General in your WordPress admin to switch it on. Find the Anyone Can Register box next to the membership option and mark it. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. You can paste the copied code here. If you don't have a child theme, watch video number 1 on the channel. Another way to insert the code on the site is to use the Code Snippets plugin. We use this method. First, install and activate the Code Snippets plugin. After activating this plugin, click on Add New from the Snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a name for it. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. Copy this sample shortcode. Create a signup page and design it to your liking. Add a shortcode block and paste the copied shortcode into it. To view the registration form, we must log off from the site. Let's add the sign up page to the site menu. Go to Appearance, Menus. If you have more than one menu, make sure to select your active menu. In Add Menu Items section, select the sign up page you just created and add it to the menu. You can change the name of the link or add your favorite emoji to it. The sign-up page has been successfully added to the menu. Let's fill out the registration form once more. After registration, the site admin will receive an email notification with the new user registration title. If you go to the users page, you will see that the test for user has been successfully registered on the site. That's it! If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. If you liked this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.